thought you were dead.
I've had to live lifetimes. But those last awful words I said to you. Have any idea what that's like? Knowing that your own selfishness hurt the person that you... cared about the most. I mourned you. Oh, I've missed you so much.
And I, you, Yngvi. But I won't bind myself to another realm when I finally have my freedom. I'll send help, though. And I will come back. I promise.
This hasn't been your home for a long time, has it? What you gotta do?
All right, that's enough. Ain't y'all got nothing better to do than gawking at family sorting squabbles? Come on, you two.